Alright, what's up everybody? Chill Gorilla Gaming here. I am going to be testing the sound here really quick. Hopefully we're good to go. Right up there. Sounds like we're good. I'm going to be streaming some Valheim tonight. I'm going to possibly try and run through maybe some of the bosses, maybe backwards, from the hardest to the easiest. I got enough, like, materials and food saved up. I think I just probably need some arrows. Probably need to make some arrows. I'm pretty sure I have the materials, though. Totally dropped my phone. Alright, should be good. Some rest right away. Mic check, 1, 2. Should be okay. We'll see. Alright. Materials to make. Arrows. Skip this commercial. I apologize. Yeah, we all know. Whatever, Geico. I wouldn't let me skip. Alright. I gotta go get some totems too if I'm going to kill the bosses. What don't I have? Oh, what? I'm waiting also. Whiskey Victor's supposed to be jumping on. Do I need to jump here? One of these better have. I gotta find out which portal takes me to that last boss too. I'm not sure which one it is. gonna have to take off from here. Brought it somewhere else.
I don't even know where that one portal is.
It's not.
Yeah.
Alright. Portal. There might already be portal stuff in the ship if I remember correctly. Started developing this whole area. Turn this into like a Viking town. It's the plan anyway. Hopefully my mic's coming through. I can't tell. It's got a lot of background noise. Just turn it up just a little bit. Maybe that should be a little bit better. I just built these little buildings last night. There isn't really anything in them, they're just kind of...
What do you think they're doing?
Some different builds. Some little ones.
Perfect track for all of their content and units. With more than 35,000 tracks and 90,000 sound effects. Start your 30-day free trial.
Need a little build. Portal area has always been cool.
I'm Ryan, filmmaker, host, and creator of the Ryan
portals.
YouTube channel with almost 2 million subscribers that has been teaching filmmaking for 12 years. We've been using Artlist, a royalty-free music licensing platform that helped us produce a lot of content fast. With the unlimited license, I download high quality music and sound effects.
I just built this little shack yesterday.
I can easily find what I'm looking for. So if you need royalty free music, you need artists.
What are you doing, dude? Quick little build yesterday. Oh, I need to get those totems. So I need to travel. I'm gonna drop all my gear and take that little ship in a portal, see if I can make it. Should get rid of it for pick up the other perk. We're gonna have the wind at my back. Drop everything. Need stuff to make a portal though. Is that more than that? No. I have certain tools in here though, I think. Need two of those. And wood for a workbench.
Is safe and effective by women and children. So if you're not a doctor, it's no longer responding to hormone therapy.
Here you go. Running. Back on that already. Oh boy, just singing. Come sail away, come sail away. Probably the most boring part of the game when you're just trying to travel and avoid like anything. Just to go set up a portal, one of the bosses. Didn't even like search this area at all. I know that's where the boss is, and not only that, but there was like an area where there was like probably four bonfires in the plains. Nope, I'm done. Oh my gosh. Jump. As if the serpent wasn't bad enough, I had skeletons just sitting there waiting for me. Okay, I think they have a portal close by there. Pretty sure this one's close to there. Rested bonus. Grab the armor to get my stuff back.
quiet here.
You don't miss stuff, Vic. So you're doing this game. Run. Run and die. I mean, it takes a lot of dying to get as far as as far as I've gotten. There's a lot of dying involved. Fighting the wind. At least I was next to a portal where it died. Man, that serpent. I'm surprised the serpent didn't bite me. Surprised I died from one of the skeletons instead. Speed ahead, Captain. Oh, we're risking me. Charges are not here yet. I put those kiddos to bed. These kiddos just got in bed. About an hour ago. Halfway. aircraft. Getting there. Just the wind is, you know, helping out a bit. Where the trader is. Man, it's taking like almost 40 minutes to sail there. That's all I've been doing so far. Well, getting everything ready to sail and then sailing. Then I gotta get the totem. And then summon that blast. And then hopefully, I think I have a portal. Well, as soon as I get there, I'm probably gonna take a break and probably call Whiskey and see if he's jumping on already. So he can help me kind of get these totems. I want the last boss's trophy to hang behind the castle. get on. Remember correctly, all this in that raid is all swamp area. And this one or something. Three quarters of the way. Oh, so I hope everybody's having a good weekend. Have a good Saturday night. We had fun today. We went out to the mall and I've got some new stuff, new shoes and stuff, and the boys got some new stuff. Some stuffed animals. They got Jacoby picked up Kirby. And I stuffed Kirby, and then K-Bone picked up a Bob-omb. Mario Bob-omb. put someone up around here. So we already have it back. Yeah, and then I'm gonna give Whiskey Victor a call here. Just take a break, stretch my legs, see if he's coming. If not, then I guess me and Randall does. Get some totems. Cheese the final boss. We made it though. We made it. Only died once. Okay, we're close enough to a portal and not in the middle of nowhere. Which is definitely frustrating. If you've ever played this game, you know what I'm talking about. Further out, I guess. Timing. drop all this gear. And I was hoping to make it before the next day started, but it's all good. Stretch my legs here in a minute and give Wes a call because said he was gonna jump on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go stretch my legs, give Whiskey Victor a call. So I'll be right back. Dumbek. I don't know where Whiskey's at, but we'll go do some stuff. Got a Gatorade. In case he does jump on. And it's storming out by me. more totems on the other side. I've only got one, I need four more. Probably rename this one. Thunder was really loud. But it's time for bed, dude. You're right. Oh shoot. I almost forgot. I gotta make a portal at the base first. Dang it. This base is going like this. What's the fuck? Whatever.
Let me tell you a story.
Not the final boss, but the dragon. I'm gonna put it back to this base.
This is our home.
Then let's fight for it. Hang on, kid.
I'm ready to go.
We have one. What am I doing? This is more to it. About to build a portal for no reason. Jumping. It's the only way to get around this huge world, though. too. Running or sailing? Portal jumping. Five of them. Those totems. Oh, four more. Alright, Chip. Go for a ride. Totem over here. Unless we already got this one, I think. I think I need to go somewhere around here. Bases on this side. Taking them out for a joyride, pretty much. Waiting for stamina to go back up. We've already cleared that area too. You're a wolf. Man, are there no cones over here? I can't believe there's no planes over here. Oh, that stinks. Land bridge. Yeah, I don't remember where all those were. Maybe over here? Some door that I haven't checked over by the trader. Oh boy.
I'm gonna have to go like by the trader or something to find some of those statues, totems or whatever they are. Things. I need four more of them. The base right there. Looks like we're gonna load them all, so. Oh boy. This is it. Health go up a little bit here. No. Here's our best threat. No.
Got a little hairy there for a minute. Alright. Those desky those. Come on, there better be a totem in here. Coming. Gotta be a totem around here. I think he sees me. There wasn't one in here. Run down this line, see if there's anything else. I doubt it though. Thank you. Okay. Hard pit. Going over here. Oh, I did get a totem. Nice. Yeah, I got one out of that big boss or something, I don't know. I don't see any bases.
Dear road riders, you may have four wheels and a simple build, but our resemblance ends with the hand. Later, Toyota, find yours at Toyota.com. Toyota, let's go places.
Wow. It's a big weird plains area to not have a base on it either. I heard him. Wouldn't happen. Game could be cheap sometimes. The tar pit again. Check that plains area too. I don't know where else to get them. I mean, at least I got one out of here, I guess. Unfortunately, that's all the time we have. Thanks for coming and watching Chill Gorilla Gaming. If you haven't already, please be sure to check out some of our other videos on YouTube, Twitch, or Facebook. And as always, I hope you guys have a wonderful night.